Hello, welcome. Today we are introducing the all new VAT edition billing software for your retail business. Whatever kind of retail business, you can use very simple way this Raindeck POS billing software in all over the world. This edition we are showing you, the VAT edition. We have multiple edition, like we are basically in India. We have in India in GST, but in international it is VAT. So let's see, look around how the software is, how it is comfortable for your business. So let's start with our Raindeck POS billing software. And here you can see in the desktop, there is a home button. The one thing I want to inform you specifically, the all installation, all service support, including your training, everything will provide by Raindeck customer care team. You can visit our website also. You can see our live office in our website. So our working time is 10 a.m. to 5:30 Indian Standard Time. So let's see how the software is looks like. Just click on the software icon. The software window is open like this. So here you will get a user ID password option. There is multiple user ID password you can create, like for example, for your salesman, for your purchase manager, for your multiple salesman, for your multiple counter, whatever it is. So everything can connect with Raindeck POS billing software. So let's start with our admin login ID, admin, and 12345. Here in the downside, 12345. Here I just login. When you are login through admin, the whole interface is accessible, and it is active. When you are logging in with your salesman or your purchase manager, some specified features only is accessible. Not the salesman cannot enter access to the whole interface. You can create your own salesman. This is the control system which is available in the billing software. So let's see, this is in English language. First of all, in English language, for example, all the people are not comfortable. Maybe you need to translate to your local language, like for example Arabic, like for example Spanish. Any language which is available in the world can integrate very quickly with Raindeck POS billing software. In order to that, just log out this one, and there is a language options we have added. We added only two languages right now, and we can add more languages. In order to that, there is a button is called three dot button over here. Just click on that, your one pop-up window will come over like that. Here you can import your language. In order to that, first of all, export that template. Here there is an option is called export. Just click on the export button. So in the back end, there is an Excel sheet is working for you. So Excel sheet, you can just close this one. Again, cancel this one. See, the one Excel sheet is prepared over here. What do you need to do? Just to copy this from here, you can copy this one, yes, like that. Just drag it to the down up to here, yes. Just copy on that. Then just go to Google or Firefox, whatever. Then click on Google Translator. Translate. Click on Google Translate. The Google Translator will come over here. Click on the open that page like that. You will see the Google Translate. Click here and Control V. So all everything is came over here in the left side. In the right side, you can select your language. For example, I am looking for Arabic. For here, you can Afghanistan. Arabic is here. See, entire things you can change it to Arabic. And come down here in the last, there is a button is called copy button. This one. Just copy on that, minimize this window. Again, open our Raindeck POS billing software, open it, and Again, we need to go to this button here. Click on that button. And one more thing, open that Excel sheet. In that Excel sheet, what we need to do, just to paste that copied file over here. That's it. See? So all your translation is already completed. Just save this file into desktop. It is, the file name is book 1. You can change even no problem. Just save this file into the desktop. Close it properly. The Excel sheet, you have to close it completely. Then here you can type which language you are going to import. Click on Arabic. I just type on Arabic over here, and I just click on import button. Import button over here. Click on this import button, and this book 1 is in the desktop. I just open it. Successfully inserted. Just close it. Close it and select here again, cancel and open again. Just open again. You will see Arabic over here. See, here it is Arabic. Click on the Arabic and click on ADMIN, and password is 12345. Just go on. See the changes. Now, before, all the entire interface was on English. Now you can see all entire interface in Arabic. This is very comfortable. The people, they are in Arabic nation. They need to know everything in Arabic language. Everything is in Arabic. And you can change to all any local language like Arabic, Spanish, English. Any other language is there in your own country. You can translate the Raintek POS billing software to your own language. This is the main advantage in Raintek POS billing software, and you will get professional dedicated customer care from us. And we will see further in next video, the next step, how we can use the software, what are the procedures is there, what are the features are there, and the bill and barcodes, how we can generate, print out, everything we can see. Please keep on this channel watching. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you. Bye-bye.